Hazrat Abdullah bin Abi Ufa radiyallahu anhu states, whenever any people brought him alms, Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam would say, O Allah jalla jalaluhu, confer your blessing on them. When my father Abu Ufa brought him alms, he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam invoked, O Allah jalla jalaluhu, confer blessing on Abi Ufa's progeny. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2489.